was a bit messy, but I think it worked out. We won the game, so that's the most important thing.
Your team scored the first two goals very early. How important was that?
It was very important, so we were very glad at the team.
It was a very good defensive performance. What was the tactics behind that?
I think that our defense wasn't that good. I hope it will work out better tomorrow, so I don't have that much to say about that.
I think it was a pretty good game. I'm really proud of the girls. It's a pretty good result for us. They were just a little bit too strong and tough for us, but I think it was a very good game.
Denmark scored first two goals very early. How did that impact the game?
I think the most important thing is that we could step forward and almost turn it over.
Your team had missed penalty shot and some other good scoring chances. What were the problems on the offense?
A little bit of less concentration. We had a few chances we should have scored, but we weren't able to.